Sunny. I'm from Eden Garden English. Today I'm reading a book. Let's carve a pumpkin. It's time to carve a pumpkin. First, ask an adult to help you. Next, find a round pumpkin. Find one you like. Then ask an adult to help you. Cut out the top. Be careful when you cut. Next, scoop out the inside. It's kind of rough and fun at the same time. Then pick out all the seeds. Ask an adult to bake them for a snack. Next, draw the face. You can draw other things too. Then ask an adult to help you. Cut out the face. Be careful when you cut. Next, put a line inside the pumpkin. The line will sign inside. Finally, put the pumpkin where everyone can see. You have carved a pumpkin. Flashlight shadow show. With one loud crack of lightning, the house goes dark. Mom brings flashlight. Let's make shadow shapes, she said. Mom made a bunny rabbit. That's wigger its ear. Mom made a swan with fur. Mom make a drop that's out of the sky. Mom make a deer with big antler. Mom make a slow moving toy. Mom make an elephant that swing its trunk. I make a bird in flight. Then the shadow shapes are gone. Ah, I say, who turned it on the light? Goodbye.